Next experiment of DST lab is realize and verify half subtractor and full subtractor. Apparatus required to perform this experiment is half full subtractor kit and connecting leads. Half subtractor is used to subtract two bits and generates two output. One is difference, second is borrow. And the expression for the difference is AX or B, and the expression for borrow is A bar B. This is implemented by XOR gate, NOT gate and AND gate. Next is the full subtractor. Full subtractor is used to find the difference of three bits and generates two outputs. One is difference, second is borrow. The expression is for the difference A XOR B XOR C, and the expression for borrow is B XOR C into A bar plus BC. This is implemented by these logic gates. Now we will verify truth table of half subtractor and full subtractor using trainer. Next we will perform half subtractor and full subtractor using half full subtractor trainer kit. In this kit there are three switches for connecting the inputs. One is A, second is B and third is C. So maximum three inputs we can connect in this kit. These switches are used for connecting the input. When this switch is at zero position, then input is zero. If this position, switch position is at one level, then input applied to the subtractor is zero. So basically these are the three inputs which we can connect to the half subtractor and full subtractor. These are two LEDs that will show the output level. If this LED doesn't glow, then it shows that output is 0. If this LED glows, then it shows output is 1. So half subtractor is used for subtracting 2 bits. So there are 2 inputs and 2 outputs. Inputs are, we are using A and B, and outputs are, one is difference, second is borrow. So now we will connect the circuit of half subtractor using connecting leads. This is the first input A that is connected to our first switch, and second input that is B is connected to the second switch. So these are two inputs. And outputs are difference. This difference is connected to the first LED. And this borrow, that is second output, is connected to the second LED. Now we will switch on the kit and verify the truth table. First of all, both inputs A and B are at zero level, or you can say they are at low level. Then output, that is difference, is zero and borrow is zero. Difference is zero and borrow is zero means these LEDs will, both LEDs will not glow. Now first input A is zero, B is at one, means we will keep this position at switch. Now output is, difference is 1 and borrow is 0. Now change the position of the switches. A is 1, B is 0. Now difference is 1 and borrow is 0. Again change the position of the switches. A is at 1 level, B is at 1 level. Now the outputs are 0 and borrow is also 0. So this is the implementation of half subtractor. Now we will design our next part, that is full subtractor using connecting leads. In full subtractor we will use three inputs, that is input A is connected in this point, second switch for B input is connected to this input, and and third input, that is C, is connected to this switch. Now these three switches are used for the three inputs. We keep all the switches at low position. Now one connecting lead is connected here for just completing the circuit, and second lead is used here for completing the circuit. For output, we are using two LEDs. One is for the difference and second LED is used for the borrow. So in full adder, we have used three inputs and two outputs. Outputs are difference and borrow. Now we will verify the truth table of full subtractor. To just switch on the kit, first of all, input A, B and C, they are at low level. That is, A is 0, B is 0 and C is 0. Now the difference will be 0 and borrow will be 0. As you can see, both LEDs are not glowing. They are showing that outputs are at low level, or you can say at 0 level. Now A is 0, B is 0 and C is at 1 position. So change the position of the switch C. Now see, the difference is 1 and borrow is 1. Again, A is 0, B is 1 and C is 0. A is 0, B is 1 and C is 0. In this position, both LED will be on. Now our next condition is A is 0, B is 1 and C is 1. In this condition, difference is 0 and borrow is 1. Again change the position, A is 1, B is 0, C is 0. Now the difference is 1 and borrow is 0. Next condition is A is 1, B is 0 and C is 1. In this condition, output will be difference is 0 and borrow is 0. In next condition, A is 1, B is 1, C is at 0 level. Now the both outputs are low. Next is A is 1, B is 1 and C is 1. Now the difference will be 1 and borrow will be 1. So we have implemented the circuit of full subtractor and verified its truth table. Thank you.